meteorologist Eric Warren, and sports with Don Burrows.
Kentucky will soon play host to a father-son team that is without a doubt the best in the game. Here with sports, we're going to talk about the father-son team.
Yeah, I thought that they were going to bowl together, Pete and Dick Weber. I thought that they would, but apparently they're going to combine in where the top touring pros will combine with the top senior pro, and that's how they're going to form the team 1 through 18. They'll do it that way. So Pete and Dick Weber may not get a chance to bowl together.
But boy, they sure make it look easy getting all those strikes, don't they?
And I guess it's generations, the Papa handed it down to his son. It hasn't been all easy for his son, as Dan Brady's going to talk about, but this is certainly a unique doubles tournament, which is ongoing at Erlanger, Kentucky at the Super Bowl. The top seniors will combine with the top touring pros. This actually begins Saturday, August 17th at the Super Bowl, runs until Wednesday, August 21st. Well, Dan Brady reports tonight on one of the first names and top names in bowling, Dick Weber.
For me, watching Dick Weber bowl is one of life's greatest pleasures. You can see the concentration. His footwork like a tightrope walker. The pace of the delivery always the same, never rushed. The results no different than those which dazzled audiences, it seemed like, every weekend on ABC Sports in the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Dick Weber is the only professional bowler in history to win titles in four consecutive decades. 27 overall, his place in history is secure.
I was one that was never afraid to experiment with my game, my arm swing, my instinct at the foul line, as we call it, my footwork, my speed of the bowling ball. I was never afraid to experiment with that. Angles meant nothing to me. I could bowl inside, outside, medium, what have you.
Weber is one of 80 pros who will be competing August 17th through the 21st at the Super Bowl in Erlanger in the Seniors Touring Pro Doubles national event. After injuries in the early part of the decade, his zest for competition just too strong to keep him away from his livelihood.
I think I can still win. I can give the youngsters trouble once in a while. And as long as I can do that, I'll stay out there, because I feel I can help the young people coming up, or even some of the veterans, with their finance situation, whatever it may be. Maybe a drug or alcohol problem, whatever that may be.
Weber has had to deal with an alcohol problem in his own home. Son Pete, now himself one of the top bowlers on the tour, was on the verge of ending not only his career, but his life.
It ruins everybody's life, lifestyle. And yes, we lived 8 years with Pete that way. And we done everything in God's green earth to try to help him out. And that was the first thing that was wrong. He has to do it himself. He put himself in the rehabilitation center for 28 days, and he came out a new man, and now we're father and son, so I couldn't ask for any more.
Dan Brady, Eyewitness 12 Sports, Erlanger.
Pete will be at the Super Bowl on Saturday with his dad, Dick Weber, but again, they probably won't be bowling together. It'll be 18 teams beginning Saturday, and then it goes all the way through to the middle of the week until Wednesday the 21st. Should be very interesting. Some of the top names in bowling will be there. And if you got Dick Weber and Pete Weber, I mean, you can probably just stop right there and you're going to have a nice draw anyway.
That's one sport that doesn't have to worry about the weather outside. It's always air-conditioned or warm, 72 degrees. You don't have to worry about humidity that much.
You can do it all your life.
Yeah, really. Mm-hmm. Thank you.